but I still can check in with you. I know that I need my friend, but I wouldn't wanna leave.
Hey guys, we're back with another YouTube video. Today, Christmas wrapping, I guess you would say. So let's get into it.
Okay, y'all.
So, can my phone stop shaking? Can the thing stop shaking? Okay. So, right now we have loud, so they won't know what it is, but like, I got somebody their favorite sports team because they really like it. I'm gonna remove the price tags because they don't need to know how much these cost. Okay, period. I'm getting irritated because it's like I need to find the perfect height between having it like that. I think we're gonna keep it like that. So I just wanna. I'm gonna be gift wrapping the thing. So we have this wrapping paper. And then I also got this wrapping paper. Also, oh my gosh. Okay, so y'all, I have this ugly jean jacket. And we're also gonna be dyeing. We're gonna be bleaching it, dyeing it red. But that will be for another video. I will make two YouTube videos. So stay tuned. So, I have my scissors, I have my tape. What I'm gonna do first, I'm gonna wrap this. This is for my stepbrother. He loves playing his music, and I don't think he has a speaker for it. So we're gonna to play speaker in his room or whatever. So I think I'm gonna do it with this one so I can know. Oh, this is the last stuff anyway. So I'll like move it down where y'all can see it. So y'all, if the thing does fall, that's not my fault. I don't need all of this wrapping paper, I don't need to use all of the wrapping paper. So for the box, I would say to have it in the middle, I would say like right here. So I'll just make this little mark indicator. I know that looks so ghetto. Can y'all see it? I want to make sure y'all can see it. So let me zoom in. Can I zoom in? Wait, I have my thingy. I have my remote. Y'all, hold on. I'm trying to do too much. So we know that will be the middle of the thing. So I'll make sure I like cut it. I hate when it rolls. Like, can y'all see that? Okay. So I hope my family members don't watch my YouTube channel, but if they do, they know what I got for them. Y'all, and I don't know how to rap. Oh wait, my friend Kai know how to rap. So I'll probably call her and be like, how you rap this? So I wanna make sure it's like even. Y'all don't mind the ugly shoe, but it's just to like put it in the middle. So we're gonna watch a YouTube video on how to rap. Okay, we're back. Or if not, then. So I got the tape down like this. And then they said I also need to fold down the sides like this and wrap. Okay. Y'all, this looks so good. This looks so good, though. Okay, so I'm trying to stick you right there. I want to make sure it's like not it cleaved. Okay. Ah, no. No, it's ripping. Y'all. It won't on correct. Okay, so then you're supposed to do this. I think, I don't know, y'all. I really did not pay attention to the rapping video. Okay, so it'll just be one rapping video. Okay. Right. Oh my gosh, y'all, I don't know how to rap. But I know how to roll. I know. Let me stop. I'm too weak. Okay. I should put on some Christmas music, but they gonna be like, copyright. You do not own the rights to this music. At this point, I'm teaching myself. First, I need to be straight. Okay. So. Okay, and then, like that.
You know what I'm saying? So it could be like, ooh, it's ripping. Oh my gosh, how am I gonna do this? Y'all, we're gonna watch another video later. And hopefully, take it to the box. Y'all, this looks so ghetto. This looks so ghetto. Okay. There we go. Okay. Okay. Now, we do that. And then we do that. Okay. Okay. But we need to make sure. So.
To make sure it stick. Y'all. This is so ghetto.
And I asked her, can she wrap my gifts for me? And she was like, no. Tell us no. I need a little bit more paper.
Put a little square. To make sure, like, it covered the bottom so nobody see what it is. Okay. That's too big. Yes, I did stick it to my leg. Who gonna check me? Ain't nobody gonna check me.
I was doing, they never catch me. Ain't nobody gonna catch me.
But y'all, also, to remember that Christmas is not about the material things. It really isn't. And a part of me loves Christmas for, like, you know, thinking about others. And, you know, when you see a gift in a store, like, oh, so-and-so would really like that. Not because, oh, they wanted it on their Christmas list. I know kids like, oh, I want this on my Christmas, because they're kids. But, like, once you get to a state of being older, it's not always about getting a gift. You know what I'm saying? I'm just thinking about, maybe this person will really like this, or when I looked at this item, I thought of them, you know? And my teacher on Zoom, last Monday, she was just like, she really doesn't like Christmas, but, like, of course she's, like, a hypocrite because, like, she loves Christmas. But basically to what I said, like, to the material things, she doesn't like it because of the material things of it. And I definitely understand, because I feel like a lot of people get caught up in the material things of it all, and the material aspects of it all. But also, bam, that's wrapped. Hold on, we finna show y'all. Don't mind my leg. Okay, cause that look wrapped. That look good.
Okay. So, okay. Yeah, we're gonna put two gifts inside here because this is like the thing that he likes. This is his sports thing. So while that's being held down, we're gonna wrap it like that.
With the tape. Okay. That's good. Right. And then after this,
I'm gonna hop in the shower and go to sleep because I'm trying to start to go to sleep early. But I also need to do some work before Sunday. 11:59 hit, you know what I'm saying? Okay. And then we have that. I feel like as long as you just get the size down where they can't see what the gift is, that's what real rapping is, you know what I'm saying? Like, as long as they don't know what the gift is,
then they straight. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna wrap this side tuck it. You know what I'm saying? Tuck it. Tuck the blunt. Tuck the blunt.
Okay.
Okay. And then shake it down so it can fall. And we got two trees. So one is for my parents' tree. And the other one is for me and my stepbrother tree. So this will go under their tree. For them. Well, for him. And then the other thing. I still need to give my mother a gift. Which is crazy how I got it. Everybody else's gift. Except my mama. No, it's not even about that. Like I said, because I can't be a hypocrite. I can't be a hypocrite, especially when I'm trying to share joy. I love this wrapping paper. Do y'all see that? That blue, that shine. Okay, but I mean, it's a shirt. Can you move, sir? And everybody doing Vlogmas on their everybody doing Vlogmas on their close friends. Like, oh, is this gonna fit? Yeah, that's gonna fit. Period. Don't act nothing, it won't be nothing.
Period.
I get to open this one first, so they gonna be like, who gets this? Who got the blue wrapping paper? I'm gonna be like, management. Period. Now we're gonna put this tape to the side right there and fold it.
Okay,
Christmas gift number 3. These look so good. Y'all see that? This.
Okay, thumbnail over. But yes, y'all, so we have gift number 3. It's wrapped.
Gift number 2. It's wrapped.
Gift number one is wrapped. Now let's get back to the other gifts. So we also have a shot glass, which I feel like you don't need that much paper. You know what I'm saying? You don't. It's a shot glass.
It's really just supposed to be. Okay, so shoot, I need you to be like right.
Scoot, thank you. So, I mean, it's a shot glass, so I mean, I'm gonna set this thing straight knowing I'm not finna use it, you know what I'm saying? So, you're gonna fold it down like that. Right. Y'all see that? Y'all need to zoom in. Period. That looks so good. Y'all do not mind my little chicken legs. Okay. And then we're gonna put it on top like that. And you just want to crumple it. You know what I'm saying? They ain't gonna know what it is. They gonna think it's a block of cheese. Period. Look at that. Okay, but first we need to tape it up. That looks so good. See, this why I told them, I asked them, can y'all wrap the gifts for me? Ooh, not the tape stuck to the floor. Gift number 2. This ain't falling out. So we know that this one is that one. And then close his ears. I still got the tape on my leg. So then we also have... Oh my gosh, I totally forgot my freaking slipper. It's red, so don't mind the slipper. We also got some food, like candy. Like, I don't want to wrap it under the tree. I'll just like give it to them once the day comes. But yes, we have some jewelry. You better rip off this little price tag. This is gonna be for my sister-in-law because she loves jewelry over there. I really don't like her, but it is what it is. It is what it is. It was for me, but she was like, no. I was like, fine, it's gonna be for her then. The price tag need to be scratched out. I ain't know. So she ain't gotta know how much it costs. You know what I'm saying? Okay, anyways. Yeah, how you talking all that shit, but let me see if you can walk. Can the tape stop sticking to the thing? So I gotta put you upside down. Okay. Y'all, I hope y'all think y'all like enjoy the video or like it's funny or like you like, Nate, what is you doing? I need to think of more ways to get my views up. I'm gonna start asking my friends, can they share this video? Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm funny. One thing about it, they need to stop playing me. So we gonna wrap it. I don't even know what the title gonna be, but like how to wrap gifts with Nate. Blogging is quarantine style. So then we're gonna do like a little diamond. Cause it's a diamond or whatever. Oh, I would love to listen to some music right now. But I hope they really do like the gift though. Like, you know what I'm saying? They appreciate it I wouldn't mind if they got me something. But if, like I keep saying in the video, Nate, it's not about if they get me something. But it really is, but it's really not at the same time. You know what I'm saying? Because we're just in the spirit of giving without looking for a return, you know what I'm saying? But at the same time, remember that I did this for you out of the kindness of my heart. Is we gonna go over their house and put this under their tree, or are they gonna have to... they're not coming over here. Ma, they not coming over here for Christmas Day. So y'all, I don't know if y'all know, like, we volunteer. So that's hers. And y'all, so... stay tuned. I'm finna take a shower. I'm finna do all the things that I gotta do. And then we'll go back with the dyeing my jacket. Anyways, y'all, that's the end of the video. We wrapped the presents. I'm finna put them under the tree. Love you guys.